Yes.
Trumnet?
LaForge to Riker.
Riker here.
Captain, please come to the bridge.
On my way. What's the problem?
I've had to shut down the warp engines, Captain.
Why?
Antimatter containment fields are fluctuating. It's nothing to worry about, though.
We're in the edge of the neutral zone at impulse power, and you're not concerned?
I'll have the engines back online in no time.
Like you tracked down that faulty processing accelerator.
I'm running a level one diagnostic.
For 30 hours? I would never take you more than four. You're incapable of that level of incompetence, Mr. LaForge. Worf? Where did you get that scar?
In combat.
What battle? When? Which sector? Which unit? Mr. Data? If we left immediately, when would we arrive at Outpost 23?
At Warp 1, 3 days, 4 hours.
What about at Warp 7? At Warp 8? At Warp 9? What's the matter, Data? What happened to those millions of calculations per second?
Pardon me, sir. I'm experiencing subspace interference, which limits my abilities. I can't operate as quickly as...
What did you say?
I said I cannot operate...
No! That's not what you said. You said I can't. You used a contraction, didn't you?
Sir, I can explain if you would just give me a moment.
No, you can't. Don't even try.
Captain, perhaps it would be best if we discuss this.
Shut up!
I beg your pardon.
I said shut up, as in close your mouth and stop talking.
Will, I sense how upset you are. You're angry and impatient.
Deanna, back off. Well... would anyone else like to speak up? Or shall we end this charade?
As you wish, Commander Riker. The charade is over.